I would love you to throw long toss, a lot of long toss. Make sure you throw at least 200 feet away, because that's what I did my whole career. And that's how you get a lot of strength in your arm. Yeah, it doesn't matter if you bounce. I don't care. I just want you to get stronger. I just want you to use your lower half and make sure you follow through. Not stay tight. Just follow through. Throw the ball up in the air. You do that like, you know, 5 to 6, 7 minutes, not much. And then you bring your teammate close to you, like from home to second base. And then you do another 3 to 4 to 5 more throws as a warm up, kind of like from home to second base. And then your arm is ready to go.